thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen. Fuck!
Let's get Charlie.